Hello students, welcome to the fifth day of science class and continuing with chapter cell. In the previous video, I explained you about the animal cell and some cell organelles. Now, continuing with the cell organelle, next is ribosomes. Ribosomes are also called as the protein factory of cell. They are called so because they prepare protein. Ribosomes are round structure that remain scattered in the cytoplasm of the cell, or they may remain attached to the another organelle called endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum is an interconnected network of tubules. Tubule means tube-like structure and channels. They are of two types, SER and RER, that is smooth and rough endoplasmic reticulum. RER is that in which ribosomes are attached and synthesize protein, whereas SER synthesizes lipid and also helps in cleaning up the harmful substances in the cell. Now, the next page, 192, it tells about the nucleus, science talk, genes. This all was explained in the previous video. But something more about genes and DNA, I like to explain that there is a chemical hidden inside our body called DNA. DNA, that is deoxyribonucleic acid. And the gene is a short section of DNA which is made up of sequence of bases, that is A, adenine, C, cytosine, T, thymine and G, guanine. You know that every human has around 20,000 genes and 3 billion bases, and this entire sequence of genes and bases is called genome. This is just an introduction about the genome. You will study in detail about all this in the higher classes. Next comes the plant cell. Similar to animal cell, plants also have cytoplasm, cell membrane, nucleus and other cell organelles like mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, etc. But it is different from animal cell as it has cell wall which is thick, tough, flexible and sometimes rigid layer around cell membrane. It provides the plant cell with structural support and protection. It is made up of hard structure called cellulose. Another organelle which is very large and prominent in plant cell is vacuole. It is fluid filled sac that stores food, water and waste, occupying the majority of space in plant cell. Animal cell have more than one vacuole but very small in size. Now comes the very important feature of plant cell, because of which plants are green and prepare food, that is blastids. It is a double membrane bound organelle containing pigment and is of three types, that is chloroplast, chromoplast and leucoplast. Chloroplast contain green pigment chlorophyll, because of which plant is green and help in photosynthesis. Chromoplast gives color to the flower and the fruit, whereas leucoplast contains no pigment and store food in the form of fats, carbohydrates and proteins. So that's all for today, students. Some in between questions are given from the topic explained and these are also uploaded on the website. You can try more and read the chapter till explained. Thank you.